My best is ginger game right now, and I'm about to do this murder mystery called A Dash of Poison.
Belonged to my boss, Madame Beaudry, and she hasn't come into work yet. But the bottle, we sell plenty of tonic, but without the label, I can't tell you. Our chemist Nicholas would know if it's ours, or you can talk to Samuel Matoff, the apothecary. He sells the same tonic. I'll write you their addresses. Just don't tell Madame Beaudry. Her and Samuel, I'd say hateful would be a mild way to sum up their relationship.
Shop. I'd recognize it anywhere. I've got that awful wretch as an healer, dude. She pays me nothing, and I've had enough. Citizen Morales give me a better offer. I just need to procure myself a little tonic. You'll excuse me. Yeah, that bottle is from Madame Bud.
Thank you. That's not my tonic. You see the cork there? I always mark mine when counting stock. No mark means it's Madame Baudry. Wretched merchant dilutes her tonics with all sorts of chemicals to keep her prices down. It's putting me out of business. Take too much of that poison and you'll be a dead man. That's not my tonic. You see the cork there? So I did it. But how many lives did I save from her vile poison? I was protecting the citizens of Paris. That woman deserved a taste of her own poison.
You're lucky you weren't poisoned yourself. Take a weapon.
Now, is that one?